Don't listen to the darkness and to the devil. Our light is stronger. Our life is better. We're faster, smarter, and superior to anything that's walking around the earth in the midst of the darkness. We are the children of God, birthed out of Him, strengthened by His Spirit. Amen? Yes? Yeah? And we walk in this thing right down to the end. We are the finishing generation. You can hear the sounds of our brothers in circles, the Bible says. And they urge us on. The image in the Greek is of a stadium. Of a stadium. And the stands are filled with people. And we on the field fighting the battle. And from the stands there is a cheer and an encouragement. That's what Paul said. That we are surrounded. The Greek says a density of martus, the martyr spirit, the spirit that breaks everything. We are surrounded by a thickness, a density of that dimension of encouragement. And from that dimension, they're saying, go forward, go forward, go forward. Amen? We're not going to change our minds. We're not going to drop. We're going to perfect this in the day of alignment. Everybody will come to a place that God wants you that's appropriate. That's what we're going to do. You're not going to beat up on yourself. I want you to forget the past, for He does a new thing. Amen? Forget the past. Forget your mistakes. Forget the things that happened before. Amen? God knows where your heart is. Just make sure your heart is right and your heart is today. Make sure your heart is today in the things of God. Wipe away all that darkness of the past. Refuse to listen to condemnation. Don't listen to the voice of the enemy block your ears. And just hear the voice of God calling from the future. You don't listen to voices from the past. You only listen to voices calling from the future. You are essentially prophetic. That's what God called you to be. Forget the former things. I'm here doing a new thing. Do you not perceive it? Rivers are breaking out in the wilderness of your life. Roads are being made in the desert. You should see the way. Amen. We're listening to the future. And we're going forward with God. It's a beautiful thing.